This is Milley, she's 13 years old. She was very rare either. She's very, very good in the yards, but not so good in the field. Having a trusty, good working sheepdog on the farm when you've got a couple of thousand sheep like I have is absolutely essential. Really, it's the best way of moving sheep from field to field and getting them into the pens to work on them. At the moment, I need a new dog, but I just haven't got the time to train a young dog that I'm looking for. She knows exactly how to turn all the collies into fully trained working dogs, and she's got more than a few to look after.
Flying.